Are you kidding? Another storm blast is coming? With this extreme weather, turn to Ginger Z and GMA's extreme weather team.
Snowfall rates are really intense.
On Good Morning America on ABC.
Hello to our fans online. I'm John Mueller.
And I'm Marcy Gonzalez with the top stories on this Friday, February 14th. On this Valentine's Day, the big story is another round of dangerous winter weather. This major storm brought snow, sleet, freezing rain, even lightning to hundreds of millions of Americans. And as a second round of rain and snow fall on New York City this morning, many lack power or a way to get to work elsewhere. This is the seventh major storm of the season in the Northeast.
All right, now to Sochi we go, where a bobsled track worker is recovering from serious injuries after being struck by a sled. The unmanned sled was testing track conditions yesterday when it hit the worker. He suffered two broken legs and a concussion. The worker was using a motorized air blower on the track. He might not have heard an announcement that the sled was coming.
General Motors is promising to restore the eight classic Corvettes swallowed up by that giant sinkhole under the National Corvette Museum in Kentucky. One GM executive says the damaged sports cars rank as some of the most significant in automotive history.
All right, tired of shoveling snow, the endless winter? Well, maybe you want to let a robot do it. The North Carolina company has developed a remote control snow plow. You can actually operate it from the warmth of your living room. It's based on a robot that they built for the New York Fire Department. The robot plow has six wheels, a 52-inch plow blade, and can run for 2 hours on a couple of car batteries. Upgrades include headlights and cameras, which send a live feed back to your couch. The price tag, though, it's a little steep, $8,500.
A little steep, but I'm sure there are days you're out there shoveling, you say you'd pay anything.
You better believe it. Get more news anytime at abcnews.com. I'm John Mueller.
And I'm Marcy Gonzalez. Thanks for watching.
This is World News Now, available anytime, anywhere you want it.
Sunday, George takes on all this extreme weather, major snowstorms, severe drought. So what's really going on? Plus, Michael Sam comes out as gay, but will the NFL let him in? And Kevin Spacey, master of the House of Cards, live only on ABC's This Week with George, Sunday.